Dear student, I am Sir Raju and welcome to the Learn Well classes. I hope everyone will be fine and let's learn about exponent and question number 3, evaluate. First question, 5 upon 9 raised to the power minus 2 into 3 upon 5 raised to the power minus 3 into 3 upon 5 raised to the power 0. So we have, when exponent is minus form, then fraction will be reverse. So 9 upon 5, fraction will be reverse. 9 upon 5, exponent is positive form, into 3 upon 5 raised to the power minus 3. Here exponent is minus form, then this fraction will be reverse and it goes upon 5 upon 3 raised to the power 3 into 3 upon 5 raised to the power 0. You well know about of this exponent. When any fraction or any number, when exponent is 0, its value is only 1. So 9 upon 5 raised to the power 2, it means 9 upon 5 multiply itself in 2 times, and 5 upon 3 raised to the power 3, it means this fraction will be multiply itself by 3 times. 5 upon 3, 5 upon 3 into 5 upon 3 into 1. 3 threes are 9, 1 9 cancel. 3 threes are 9, 3. 5, 5 cancel. 5, 5 cancel. So we have 3 into 5 into 1. We have 3 into 5 into 1. It means 3 5s are 15. 15 1? 15. So its answer is 15. Next, question number 2. Minus 3 upon 5. Minus 3 upon 5 raised to the power minus 4. When exponent is minus form, then fraction will be reverse. 5 upon minus 3 and exponent will be positive form. So 5 upon minus 3 raised to the power 4 into minus 2 upon 5 raised to the power 2. So we have write down minus 2 upon 5 raised to the power 2. Here 5 upon minus 3 and exponent is 4, then it will be multiplied by the numbers itself in 4 times. 5 upon 3 into 5 upon 3 into 5 upon 3 minus 3 and 5 upon minus 3 and minus 2 raised to minus 2 upon 5 raised to the power 2, it means minus 2 upon 5 multiply in 2 times itself, minus 2 upon 5. 5, 5 cancel, 5, 5 cancel, and we have 5 into 5 into minus 2 into minus 2 and minus 3 into minus 3 into minus 3 into minus 3. When multiply in even numbers and sign will be changed. sign will be changed. So that we have multiplied 5 into 5, 25, 25, 2 is 50, 50, 2 is 100. So it values is 100. 3 into 3, 9, 9, 3 is 27, 27, 3 is 81. So its value is 180. It is answer. Next question number 3. Minus 2 upon 3 raised to the power minus 3. When exponent is minus form, then fraction will be reverse. So 3 upon minus 2 raised to the power positive 3 into its exponent is also minus form, then it fraction will be reverse and exponent is positive form. So it will be multiplied 3 upon 2 into 3 upon 2 into 3 upon minus 2, because its exponent is 3 times, it means fraction will be multiplied by 3 times itself, and 3 upon minus 2 into 3 upon minus 2. Let's see 3 upon minus 2 raised to the power 3 into 3 upon minus 2 raised to the power 2. When base is same, then exponent will be added. 3 upon minus 2 into 3 plus 2. It may be 3 upon minus 2 or 3 plus 2, 5. Then it will be multiplied by 5 times by itself. 3 upon minus 2, 3 upon minus 2, 3 upon minus 2, 3 upon minus 2, 3 upon minus 2. It will be multiplied by 5 times because exponent is 5. So 3 3 is 9, 9 3 is 27, 27 3 is 81, 81 3 is 243. By 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 2 is 16, 16 2 is 32. So minus 32. You have already know that when denominator is minus form, it goes up to the numerator and it will be changed the sign, minus 243 upon 32 is the answer.